Hey guys, what's up? My name is Kevin Trapp.
Hi guys, I'm Devashish, and today we got some One Piece figurines for you. And these figurines are all the way from Japan, and these are original Bandai and Banpresto products. As you can see, we have different assortments of them, and one of them is a Sabu. We have a Sabu, we have a Roronoa Zoro, we have Goldie Rogers, we have Draco Mihawk, we have Blackbeard,
Nami, Sanji, Usopp from the movie film Z, and of course Ace. But there's a twist to the Ace, he's wearing a marine uniform.
Yeah, a marine uniform, you're never gonna see a pirate wearing that. Yeah. So I mean, you guys can like have a look at these products. Like we have our website, all of them are on the website with their respective prices as well. I mean, the prices vary depending on obviously a special edition, like I mean this one, Roronoa Zoro from Film Z, and in comparison to another one. But if you do have a look, and all of them are available on our website. And
but from these collection, unfortunately, the Sanji, the Mihawk, and the Sabo is sold. And they just haven't collected yet, and we are trying to work on a delivery system as well, and we'll keep you updated on our Facebook for that.
Yeah, and I mean, like, why don't we take a closer look at one of the figurines to give you a better detail about how well they're finished.
So, you just saw what Blackbeard looks like. I mean, it's pretty good quality. And I would also like to mention in this video that we want to try an auction on Facebook. And we're thinking of auctioning Ace. And more details on that will be posted soon on our Facebook page. So do keep a lookout for that. And I would also like to say we're giving away Nami. So if you want Nami, there are a few things we would like you to do. One is, of course, subscribe to us on our YouTube. Two, share this video to get a chance of winning this Nami figurine. And third, comment something on our video of a tagline that you might feel is cool or related to the One Piece series. So three things: share, subscribe, and
like,
comment.
And comment. Yeah.
Four things, guys.
Thank you guys for purchasing the figurines for the respective ones who bought them. And if anyone else is interested in buying the figurines, do contact us. And please go through our website, because there's much more details about the figurines and much more variety of them on our website. And thank you guys.
Yep. Thank you for subscribing to our channel as well, for those of you who have. And for the new ones, you get a chance to win the Nami figurine as well. So do like the video, share, and subscribe. Thank you, and we shall see you soon. Bye-bye. Bye.